Let's go.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun, over by the dump.
Drone. Got another Tango. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Heads up, narco with a submachine gun.
Enemy marked.
Where else?
There's another one. That's 10.
We got civilians dangerous. Let me get into position.
Target acquired. Eyes on the target.
He's gone.
That's 10 targets.
Roger. Let me get in position. Roger that. Target marked. Kill confirmed. Unidad Bird, approach him. Stay down.
That brings us to 10. Sighted. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Thank you.
Moving to position. Got the target. Got one.
It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
Hey, we're good.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Here's your right, compadre.
We got tangos. Danger close.
Drone is airborne. Marking a captain. Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background.
Roger that. Moving. Moving to a good sight line. Roger. Target acquired. Target marked. He's down.
Clear over here. Buckle up, people.
I'm in. Let's go.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Hola.
Santa Blanca.
Pueblo, hermanos bolivianos, as you sit comfortably in your homes, as you go about your day of work and taking care of your families.
We got a tango with multiple civilians around.
Got it, moving. I need to get to a better position. Moving to a better position. Roger that. Target marked. Ready to fire. Target eliminated.
As giving the enterprising Bolivia the opportunity to make a real go of it, to create a business that can provide for his or her.
Oh shit, we've been spotted.
We Bolivians are a peaceful.
Fire.
We believe I'm opening fire.
With our land and with each other. But we.
Tango down.
The people there suffer through the truth. tragedy of a devastating forest fire. Then they had to suffer through the indignity of being ignored by the government. When no one else came to their aid, Santa Blanca was there. And why do we give charitably? Does it serve the cartel's bottom line to put the funds and the effort into helping the poor and in need? Of course not. The Lord said, "Inasmuch as ye have done it unto one of the least of these, my brethren, ye have done it unto me." Santa Blanca believes this, and as an agent of good, Santa Blanca knows that we can create the world that we all wish to live in. Giving works, and Santa Blanca gives to Bolivia.
Son las 9 en punto. Hace sol ahorita y va a hacer mucho calor hoy por la tarde. Va a ser parecido por 2 o 3 días hasta jueves, cuando la lluvia viene por la noche y hace mucho viento. Ten cuidado si viaja a las montañas y hasta el fin de semana va a ser mucho viento. Hasta...
Marking the hostile. He's close to some locals. I see a second target. Marking target. Watch the background. He makes 5. We got a tango with multiple civilians around.
Tenemos 5 minutos para descansar, ¿no? Tengo mucho sueño y falta un chingo aún.
¿Qué pasó, güey?
The drone is up.
Con cabina doble para 6 personas. Esta está chida. Camioneta chingona.
Tienen un buen de feria.
Roger, let me get into position. Copy that. Moving. Target acquired. Copy. Target marked. Good to go. Target down. Hang back, they see you. Looks like they're feeling froggy. Their lieutenant's running away. Cover! Get to cover! I have a shot. Engage him.
Are you afraid? Because you ought to be. Not because I might gut you and send you walking home with your intestines in your hands, but because I'm here to destroy your world. Santa Blanca will burn to ash and crumble to dust. Tell your amigos, there's no place to run.
Aguanten! Aguanten! Don't hurt me! Neta, tranquis!
Fucking thug. He's lucky I didn't put a bullet in him.
Shit, that would have been a mercy. Now everybody knows he's a punk. The rebels are gonna make his life hell.
Compas, this is Pat Catari. Because of your victories, my men are starting to have hope again.
Good morale makes a stronger soldier.
Yes. Hope makes men fight. But our fight will need more than sentiment if we are to succeed.
Don't worry, Pac. This party's just getting started. Nomad out. I'll drive.
Who need that chopper? Stay low.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
A weapons case over here. Nice.
Thank you.
Heads up, hostile presence.
I'm spotting another Tango. Tango number 3. Drone.
Moving to position. Let me find a good position. Moving to a better position. Got the target. Roger. Target acquired. Ready to fire. That guy's history. The lieutenant's on the run.
¿Qué chingados esperan? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen!
Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Good to go. Engaging.
Damn it, fucker caught a fatal bullet. We can't scare a corpse. Ready? Open fire.
Wilco. Opening fire.
Sistema de becas a nivel. Aplica ahora mismo. Nuestra misión es ayudarte a alcanzar tus sueños. ¿Qué estás esperando? Acércate ahora. Esperanza Santa Blanca.
Narco alert. If you ain't noticed, there's been a little bit more violence in our corner of Bolivia. And there's been some chismes that all this shooting and stabbing and blowing up of stuff is due to a handful of...
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got eyes on a captain. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Hey,
down. You're giving yourself away.
¿Cuántas balas necesitaré?
Bájenlas.
They're gonna make you back up. Looks like we've riled them up. Got it. Moving. Eyes on the target. Going hot. Tango is fucking down. Clear over here. We got tangos, danger close. Eyes on two sicarios.
Tell me where.
There, at the checkpoint.
Got a tango.
Moving to position. I need to get to a better position. Got the target.
Roger that.
Found target path. Lost the target.
Target eliminated.
We're clear on this side.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. This will go nice with my boots. Hang on,
aside,
I'll drive.
Knocking bitches over, and he jumps into the bathroom and lets loose with diarrhea so goddamn explosive, I swear to God you could hear it over the music. We sure as fuck didn't look so duro then, and I sure as fuck wasn't gonna get with that vieja I was sweating. So I turned my ass around and left that party before any motherfucker could ask my name. As for Javi, he made it out alive. Turns out, all those vatos knew that red taco truck and knew it was bad news. So they felt bad for the pendejo. If I remember right, they actually jumped them in.
The drone is up. Whoa. I got eyes on a big fucking house.
Welcome to Shea Beauty Queen.
We should drop in and say hello.
Bowman says she's in Peru at the moment. Business trip. But a little recon couldn't hurt. Enemy spotted. Here's target number 5.
I'm moving to position. Target marked. Got him, he's down. Civilians in the area. Watch your targets. Sniper, next to the observation post. I'm getting a position. Target acquired. Standing by.
Moving to a good sight line.
Copy. Target marked. He's down.
Narco with a damn minigun, near the parking area.
That makes five. Marking an enemy.
Got it. Moving.
Find a good position.
Got the target.
Target acquired.
Tango down.
Drone is airborne.
Moving to position.
I need to get to a better position.
Roger. Target acquired. Eyes on the target.
Kill confirmed.
Got it, moving.
I'm gonna
find a good position. Copy. Target marked.
Here they come. What's the play, boss?
Roger that. Target marked.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
That's one less bad guy.
Seguimos busque y busque y nomás ni un pinche ruido, ni un pinche culero por aquí. A ver qué sale.
No quieren darse un tiro, pues.
Moving to position. Eyes on the target.
Target is down.
We're clear. Y'all good?
pickup to Barbados and finally met the notorious Nydia Flores. Jesus Christ, she is as sexy a woman as ever walked God's earth. She reminded me of my brother's old girlfriend, Marisol, who was like, when I was 16, she was, oh man, she was even hotter than any girl I could think up in my teenage hormonal brain. That's funny though, because to Sueño, this guy, he talks about Nydia like she's some saint in his whole unholy pantheon, right? But Nydia, I don't know if it's because she's afraid or because she really wants to please El Jefe. She's like so afraid of screwing up, she double checks fucking everything. I was just there to pick up some cash, like, you know, payroll for the Sicarios. Nydia, she ran those bills through the county machines fucking 5 goddamn times. Some of the Sicarios I rode back with, they were gossiping about El Boquita being the father of Nydia's kid, Valeria, which I didn't know. Did you know?
I'll drive.
I'm not going to tell you all the crude jokes these guys were saying. These cartel gunslingers, they are not gentlemen, know what I mean? Real animals. But Nydia, whew, she must have been the drunkest girl on spring break to let fucking Boquita be her baby daddy. I don't really see that happening any other way.
Santa Blanca. Sigue el Bolivia Buchón Blog y suscríbete a nuestras redes sociales.
Target spotted. A baby makes 3.
Got it. Move.
I need to get to a better position. Copy that. Moving.
Copy.
Target acquired.
Ready to fire.
Marking a captain.
I'm moving to position. Good to go.
Tango down. Tango knows somebody's got a bead on him.
That LT's getting away. Assholes know we're here. Stay quiet.
Ah! Heads up. We got a cartel resupply convoy on the road. Looks like one food truck with escorts. Clear. How you guys holding up? Bastard caught our scent and slipped away. Next time, let's not let that happen.
Buenas. Enemy activity, stay sharp. Looks good. Come on.
DJ Perico here with the safety alert for all the sicarios out on the line. Wear a fucking condom! I don't care what you call it!
Como va?
Como me gustaba estar arreglando los cacharros.